Hi Deepak, finally the day has arrived, right? For which I've been waiting since 4 years. And not specially 4 years, you know, that 1.5 years.
हाँ जी श्रुति जी, आ गया फिर वही दिन जिदी बहुत वेट की थी आपा। I just love to see you getting annoyed by me as you look so cute in those expressions. And now get ready for the real fun for the rest of the life.
You're the best person, you're the best thing which I have got in my life, and I cannot even imagine my life without you, not even a single second, and you know that already. But thoda sa lada kam karo. I'm so sorry. But this is a part of life, arguments, and you know na. Everything is fair in love and war.
Shruti, you are the best thing which has ever happened to me, and I love you the core of my heart.
Till yesterday, like we were just fiancés, right? And from now onwards, we'll be husband and wife. So please, I request you, and please just be a good husband. And I promise you that I definitely prove to be the best wife. I literally promise you.